Ooh. Welcome, welcome everybody to another beautiful day in Trove. It is Sunday, the 22nd. Currently 11:40 for me. Hope y'all are doing aight. I am just a tad bit sick. Unfortunately, I have been for the past few days, which sucks. But I will stream nonetheless. Hello, Link JKL. Huh. Okay. I'm away for like a few seconds and people are already using my stuff. It's totally fine. Runecrafting, where are we on this? Ooh, right, today's just gonna be a resource day. Kinda need things. So do-da-da-da-da. Yeah. Cool. Is there another option on this? Full screen windowed? Wonder what this does. Oh. That's not too bad. I don't like it, though. Cool. There we go. Yeah, so today I'm just going to be collecting resources. I'm going to be leveling up, runecrafting, so I'll be going, oh wait, I have 100 steed feet, yes. What was I doing? Keep getting distracted. I have 150 steed feet. Pretty sure I can use that for something. Three dragon coins. Wait, I might be able to get a dragon today. It's gonna be amazing. Gonna be amazing. Not what I want. Here we go. Bombs. I'm gonna try some big bombs. Ooh. Nope. It's 20. That'll give me 41. 40, 60. And, yeah, whatever. Eight, nine, ten. Okay. Not gonna use them all. I don't know why I keep doing this. Here we go. All the frames. Oh, someone made a training post. Nice. And a world spring. What the? Somebody's been busy in here. Sea of Deep Regret, Terraformer, Battle Arena. Did they set up something here without me? I'm kind of hoping they did. That'd be a nice little surprise. Ew. Ew, what is this? What are those? Are those? Can I get them? I can. Fertile ash. Well, whoops. I'm gonna go ahead and just put another one down. There's no gardening thing here. Huh. Well, thanks, Keet or Kyler. Appreciate it. Yes. 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 Love these so much. 21. Level 17. Okay. Do the sky portal, shall we? Off we go. What am I doing? Yes, no one's still on. Alright. Oh, there's a dungeon over there already. Nice. Yeah, I just kind of need a lot of resources for, crafting. So, that's what I'm going to be doing. It's going to be a fun day. Fun day. And by fun, I mean maybe a little monotonous, maybe a little bit boring. You know, who cares? I'm playing a game. It's fun for me. Ooh. Oh my. Oh my. Throw one of those down. Throw another one down. Uh, When I'm really after Iridian shards, I have a lot of crystallized clouds, and I may do like, like 10 chunks maybe while I'm mining. But it's really just gonna be Iridian shards. It's a lot easier with like two people or whatever. Oh, so how you guys doing? There's not really anybody in here right now, just one person, and that's me because I'm watching my own stream to make sure audio levels are okay and whatnot. And yeah, whatever. Ooh, can I? I can. There we go. Why am I doing this with another one of my weak characters to level him up? I don't know. Oh, the fun part. Quick, have to drop down. Get this one. 132 experience. I wonder how long that would go with one of my characters. What if I just switched? Was I trying to? Yeah, I was trying to level up my Lunar Lancer. Oh, look, he can. Oh, I forgot there was one up there. Level 6. Yeah. Where am I going? Yes, boost me. Boost me higher. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and just do this for once. All the render distance. Dungeons, dungeons, dungeons. Hey, there we go. Come to Papa. Dive. That's so bad. Oh my. There we go. So sorry, I haven't been streaming lately. As I said before, I was kind of sick. So that's a thing. Other than that, I've really just been lazy. There's really no other excuse. Sad but true. There we go. Get them all, get them all. 12 seconds left. Hey, I'm gonna get a huge chunk of these. I haven't played games though, which is nice. Actually, oh, what game was it? I've been trying to finish a game. 23 experience. Ugh. Okay, send it back to my revenant. What's the point? Ooh. Oh gosh. Oh, hey. So I promised this. Like to give a little shout out to Time Fluid. He's a friend of mine. Well, he's my friend's cousin and my friend too. So yeah, I don't know why I had to clarify that or whatever. Yeah, he does some gaming things on his channel. He's been doing a lot of like creator packs for Fallout 4, I think. So yeah, I actually have watched one of his videos and they're pretty good, so I would recommend if you so desire to go check out his channel. He's starting off. He only just got like 50 subs, which, hey, congrats to him, man. I only have like 200 or whatever, so not like I'm some international superstar. Nor do I want to be. It's just fun to do, so. Ooh, stab it. There we go. Ooh. I always get skipping for some reason. Oh, stab it, get out. No, get out. Ah, dang. How much do I have? Only 97? So much easier with somebody else. Yep, no one's still on. Hey, Foxy, how you doing? And thanks. I like my voice, too. It's my voice. How you doing? Kind of surprised anyone's following right now. It's like, oh, well, never mind. I say that, but it's like 12 my time, so. Cough, cough, I'm the lazy one. Oh, do-ba-da-da-do. I've said this before, and I'll say it again, I am horrible at looking at the chat sometimes. Like, I don't even know why. Like, it's off to my side, so it's there, I can look at it. Totally never look, and I don't know why. Just horrible at it, I guess. Ooh, flood shad, give me a sec. 10 seconds remaining on this. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. Okay. Sup, Galarov. Yeah, I kind of just need resources for rune crafting, things like that, so. The Sky Realm is pretty, and it has what I need, therefore. And yeah, Foxy, you can totally add me. My trove name is Bass Kaplan. That's BassKaplan. So. Dude, you can one-shot them? I mean, hey, I'm down. I have never actually killed one. I've tried before. It didn't work out very well. Almost died. Horribly. Yeah, if you guys want to join, feel free. Ooh. Oh, California, you and your weather. Yeah, let me go ahead and just do. Yeah, I kind of made this account when I wasn't already doing YouTube things and streaming, like, consistently, I guess. I say consistently. I haven't streamed in a few days. So, totally just a completely different name from what my channel name is and whatnot. There we go, Foxy. Man, two things come to mind when I read your name first. OMG, it's Firefox, one, and two, Foxy from Five Nights at Freddy's. That's a thing. Southeast, there we go. Two dungeons, yeah. Wow. I'm gonna clear my throat a lot during this, just letting y'all know. Cause it's bad. Ooh. I feel so bad for you guys, just, all you're gonna hear is just me sniffling and coughing, probably. You know what? I enjoy having you guys here, nonetheless. Oh, there's plenty in there. 9 seconds, I can get in, somehow. Yes. Oh, Garrov, how you doing? Oh, get in the hole. Get in the. I'm so sad. Was slightly depressing.
I was so close.
Cool. Oh, speaking of which. Ho, oh my. Oh, do they give resplendent gear? That's awesome. Dude. Right though? Nah, dang it. Ah, forget the commands. Is this it? Nope. I was trying to change it to world. Don't remember what it was. Is there a dark heart here? Yeah, there is. Okay. Found it. Oh. Yes, let's do this. That's not it. Is it C1? No. C? Damn. Whoops. Hey, look who's online. It's Jamal. Okay, cool. Okay, I need to look this up. Because apparently I don't remember how to switch my chat to the world chat. Unless I don't have that. Did I take that off of social? Yep. Yeah, I'm a genius. Nice, global. Oh, okay, this guy. Okay, how do I do? Oh, it's slash two. Oh, killed another one. Dude, just all the things going on right now. Oh, I got a cache. What does do? Oh, radiant shards, yes. It's exactly what I needed. It was amazing. I am so glad you guys are along for the ride. I think unfortunately today is one of those days where my friends won't be playing much, and by my friends I mean like the other the usual group of guys that joins me. Although I'm assuming Foxy that you're a girl. I don't know for sure though. I don't need to know, but yeah, I'm when I say guys I mean like of the general sense of persons. A shadow hunter, man. It's amazing. Oh, missed that one. Ah, 454. Yes! Oh, where's everybody? Ah, those flame wings, though. Mesh rank 120. That would be why. Ooh, wow. Yes. Oh, I need those dragon coins. Oh, wow. All the cracks. That was amazing. Leveling up. What am I saying? My rune crafting. The gown. Dunk. There we go. Where's Gowra? Well, he gone. Yeah, well. Ooh. Oh, there's three on this island? Okay. So after these, I definitely have to go grab some, Kandoria dungeons? Finnish. I don't. Apparently, I don't speak English anymore. Whoa, half my health. Okay. So the skills are actually like passive skills, I guess. They're not. You need the crafting bench to do anything with them, and it's basically just a skill tree within that crafting bench. So like for ring crafting, there's its own skill tree, and then you can get to Lord of the Rings, which is the highest, and build I think on rare drops it's Shadow level 2 gear. Oh, more radiant shards. Oh my gosh, yes. Okay, that's not what I want. Do ba da ba do. Yeah, I definitely need to do some dungeoneering right now though, because I need coins and I would like to have a dragon at some point. That would be nice. Oh, there we go. What am I doing? All this stuff. I'll find better. Wait, I have better gear. I have shadow gear waiting for my. Who's one? What's it? What's it called? Lunar Lancer. Okay. Again, with the whole not paying attention to what's being filled up or not. Do all that. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be amazing. 732. Dabbler, glass. It's the same thing. I can actually do 12 at a time. Cool. That's still not enough radiant shards. And by not enough, I mean it's just gonna take a lot. Okay, do that. I'm totally just wasting time. I should be. I have 15 minutes. I could go to a. But Candoria, that's like. That's Uber 1 at least. I can blow through those. Oh, look, I can only make three. Hey, whatever works. Cool, do that, do that. To world. That's slash two. No, whoops. Well then. Nice. What? What trick?
Ooh, 500. Thank you so much.
Bruh. Oh, the Bone Dragon. One of my buddies is trying to get enough. Hooshma, what's it? What's I don't. What's it called? He's trying to get enough coins to get that one. Galrov, I'm kind of intrigued at what this trick is. And you're just like, never mind. I was like, why? No. I only have four radiant shards. It's so bad. Oh well. So I have four. What is what does oh my oh my jeez ah you guys are the nicest people I just I what flabbergasted. So many amazing people on the internet. So many nice people. It's amazing. I just can't even. God, this is why I do what I do. Like, just. I've met so many amazing people. Oh, one more. Oh, yes, there we go. Cool. 100. I've met so many amazing people. Thanks, Foxy.
Says I'm a good streamer.
I keep trying to say something and then I just stop because my brain is just done working, apparently. I meet so many amazing people and it's awesome to be able to just, interact, especially if it's like over streaming like this. This is awesome. Because then it's real time. I can see what's going on. Did I just miss a. Oh no. That was a different notification. Never mind. Was that all I could make? I think it was. Oh, no. I can make two more. Cool. 108. Ooh, every time. All right. Oh, what? Wait. Did I not just have 12 scrolls? Does it take more for each? What? Did I miss something? Did I miss something here? Ooh. Awesome, Fulgent. Oh, and it only gives back. Ooh. Okay. Switch my track for a bit. I need some health. I say health. I have double the amount of health in my Revenant than I do in my Dracolite. Candoria. That's this way. I get what? Double? Yeah, I get the bonus for using my Drac, so that's nice. Okay, Foxy's already here, so that's nice. Just have to bypass everything. Okay, invite and invite. Wow. Thanks, Mouse. Appreciate it. I've been having this issue with my mouse, especially during Trove. Like, actually, I think it's only during Trove. I, for some reason, it just skips. It's like, oh, hey, how you doing? You enjoying your game there? Yeah.
How about you turn around 180 degrees 3 times? Haha, that's funny, because that's a, what, 540? No, it's not. That's a lie. I don't even know anymore. I can't math. My semester in Calc 2 has done nothing for me. Is this one done? It's not. Yes. Oh, is that what I wanted? I don't think this one. Oh, yeah, it is. Number one. Yes. Let's just go ahead and blow through all these. There we go. Yeah, that's kind of far. Oh, I've already completed the challenge. Ugh, thank the Lord. Okay, I'm gonna go for 40. This is not gonna work out well. Complete Dungeons of Kandoria. Yeah, okay. Okay. Oh, it's nice getting double rubber ducks. What? Oh, well, that was fast. Oh my. Is this the way up? I think so. Is it? Yeah, he's going up the other way. Unless he's going somewhere else. No. Yeah, he's up here. Here we go. Oh, look, fire. Oh, I miss playing as my Dracolite. I haven't played as him in a little while. I've been focusing so hard on my Revenant. It's just like, eh, you know, fire, whatever. Oh, I miss this guy. Also, fun fact, made this character when I had longer hair. So this character has long hair. The more you know. Hey, there we go. Mount unicycle from a chaos chest. I keep seeing those pop up and I have no idea what a chaos chest is. Kind of sad about that. Oh, I'm already at 10. I'm so down. Let's see. Yeah, it has to be specifically Kandoria. Up and up we go. Oh, oh my, excuse me. Who? What? Did I miss something? Is a licorice lancer not there? I don't. What? I'm so confused. Okay. Oh. Smart man. Oh, gosh. I saw another... nope, wrong way. Yeah, Foxy's already got it. Way ahead of me. Oh, here we go. Q. Thank you very much. Much thanks. Many gratitude. You ready to get the chest? I did. Okay, cool. All the dungeoneering. I really hope I can make it 40. That would be amazing. I probably would have been able to if You know, wasn't being a little retarded earlier and just runecrafting. Haha, waste time chasing cars. Are you up here? There we go. And again, can't... I just don't under... Oh, okay. Glad I made it here in time. Oh, this is already up here. Nice. 22. Can do this. There's a castle. Oh, this is gonna be amazing. How much inventory do I have? I have enough. Cool. Into the depths. Pretty sure this is not the right way to go. I done messed up, run. What? I gained 32 experience. Where's Galrov? Oh, he's up there. Yep, because that's the thing. Nice. Ha, I'm just quickly running out of room. Oh, yep, stairs. Stairs are a thing. Huh. Did we already beat it? Is there... There's an X. I mean... Okay. Where's Foxy? Yep, Galrov already beat another dungeon. Nice. Ooh. There's one over here. I got my dragon coins. I should be able to make another two, three? Ah, dang it. Ooh, made it. Kinda want more jumps. Kinda don't. Heh, who am I kidding? Of course I do. No. What's going on here? It's crack-a-lackin'. Oh. Bye, Foxy. Foxy, no! So soon. It's too early. I just had to log off. Or had to. I don't know. I don't know circumstances. Is that really? Yes, right on the edge of the biome. Oh, I can make this. How? Oh. Come on, come on. Did... No. Drop down. Yes. I have a minute. I have a minute. Maybe not even. Oh, I'm screwed. Oh, I'm so sad. I'm gonna be so sad. I have faith. I have faith. I can. I'm not gonna make it. Well. GG. GG. 15 seconds. Yeah. 10 seconds. Yeah, I'm not gonna make this. Oh, it's 3 Trovians. It's the easiest one. That's depressing. Okay. Well... We can still do this. Did she log back on? She did. He did. I don't know why. My brain just goes, oh yeah, Foxy, girl. I don't I'm sorry. I'm sorry if I'm wrong. I have a lot of monies, club. What? Nice. Well, can invite. Rip. Right, though? Wrong button. Oh, don't need this anymore. Hey. Could've used that one. Oh well. Okay. Time to find a plot of land. Cause I have items to dispose of. And dragon coins to actually, I just need to go back to the hub. But we can now. Could. My brain is weird like that. Don't mind me. Okay. Ooh. Ayo. God, my hands are cold right now. I'm kind of hoping I don't have to have the coins with me. That'd be nice if I didn't have to. Oh. Ancient. Yes. I'm pretty sure I only need like one more or something. I don't know. Let's see. Okay. Badge unlocked. Mount Ancient Fledgling. Is Fledgling Dragon. Yes! Yes! Oh my gosh, yes! 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 Okay. Where's my drag? I made this for you! Ugh. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy right now. Cool. Q. Oh. Now see, someone else has good taste apparently. Oh. Never mind. Cool, I'm gonna go fly around my house now. Because, no reason. Aw, dang it. Well, it's nice to have a dragon now. Too bad I can't fly with it. Back to Revenant. I do this. Ugh, time to get rid of some stuff. Oh, my inventory is chock full of stuff. Can't be used by... What? Oh, that's because I picked it up with my Dragalite. I was like, why can't I use this? It's a staff. I should... keep these staves. I think a friend of mine would need them. Cool. Do all that. Another staff. Another staff. Another staff. Cool. Health regen and physical damage. Eh. Okay. Well, unicorn, bruh.
Bruh.
Wow. See, I'm just horrible at reading messages, even in the game chat. And two, there we go. So, fun story. In Payday 2, I actually have a mask that is a unicorn that I use. So, oh my. My friend just sent me a text of him wearing a cowboy hat from the south. Doesn't fit him too well. Is he in Wyoming? Quick water break, and then off to Uber 4? Question mark? What am I doing? Can I do any more of this? No, I don't think so. Can I? I cannot. I need more reading charts. True, though. Oh, can I make... Where is... Mounts. Ayo. Wow, that's a lot of steed feed. That's a mount? I mean, sure, why not? I need portals. Where is that? Right here. Uber 4. I need plenty more Infinium, and that's it. Okay, well. See, there's Uber 3 right there. Yep. Oh, my little fledgling dragon. It's adorable. Oh, so bad. Was this Uber 4? Yeah, it is 18 to 20. I'm level 17. In the world chat? Nope. Now I am. What's around here? Who is. What do you. Okay. Set up shop. And. Pirate ship. I may have a power level of 1,000, but that doesn't mean I'm strong. I mean, technically, I think by definition it does, but still. Trying to do things in Uber 4, not the easiest. Yep, you're right there, Foxy. Hey, excuse me. I mean, that's one way to get some treasure. Jump up through the roof. Oh, after. Always with the mouse skip. I done messed up. I love running into dead ends. Just shows how much of a genius I am. Oh, Fox meet up here, cool. A couple fire gems. Yeah, whatever. Back on the unicorn. Oh, my little dragon's adorable. He tries so hard. Just flap with all your might. What the? What was that? Oh, hey Garra, how you doing? I ran out of shapestone before. I'm not gonna make that mistake again. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna be on for like probably another hour. Switch games at some point, maybe. I'll see. But Trove though. So much fun. I think it's like one of the few games I never get tired of, because if anything, I can go, you know, mine some resources, or I can go defeat some bosses. There's always something to do. Nope. There we go. Go through that. There we go. Shadow key fragments. Oh, hey, you know what? Foxy. Where's Galrov? Is he around? Oh. Probably down under. Down under. Somebody's got a unicycle. Of course you will. Cool. Well. And boop. Nice. Yeah, I know. It's so plain. Whatever, though. I should really get TeamSpeak up and running. I have it downloaded. I just, get servers, man. You gotta pay for it. Alrighty then. Normal it is. Whoops. I did not start at the bottom. Oh, awkward. The ghost of Foxy passed. Wow. Oh, awkward. I'm already dead. Nice. I done messed up on multiple accounts. Ooh. Okay. How? What is? Okay, I need not. Yep. This is a thing. Is that a little spider? Is that what was killing me? I really hope not. That would have been truly awkward. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm done. I'm just gonna sit back a bit. Why? Oh, this is, yeah, okay. So, yeah, after this, I'm restarting it, and we're actually going to start from the bottom. Of course, stand in the fire. That's always a genius idea.
Oh, look, I did something.
Haha, nope. Okay, yeah. I'm just going to go ahead and, I just need to play more so I can level up more. Okay, I'm playing with what? A master rank 58 and 120. Did Foxy just die? No, it's over there on the other side. Never mind. God, one hit just does so much damage. Oh, heyo. I always love doing that. Titan Souls. I only have one? Lunar Souls. Oh, I forgot about this. I'll have to decide on that later. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Rare. Six. Oh, that health regen, though. I got another. Wow, I got two blue ones? So down. Oh, why did I? Yeah, forget it. Okay, put them all away. If you're weak and you're gonna die when you step into the arena, clap your hands. Whoops. Into the lava. Oh. Oh, true though? Can I go back? I can't. True though. Okay. Ooh, click and run. This is how I live my life. Also. Ah, no! Ow. Well, no, okay. I cry every time. Oh my. Oh, I'm just gonna not. I need to. Usually, yeah. You know. Awkward. Sit back and just watch the beautiful work of Galrov. Of Cojone? Is that what it says? I read that as Cajon at first, so I was like, I mean, if you're a drummer, that makes sense. Yeah. No, stop it! Oh, wow. That was interesting. That skip, though. God, what was the game I was playing the other day? Rocket League? Yeah, I was playing Rocket League the other day. I tried to stream it. And I think it really does just take a horrible impact on my internet. Because I was always jumping. It was bad. I could not play for anything. My ping was like 150. Like, average. Okay, they're coming after me, so I'm just gonna go ahead and run over here. You guys have fun with that. Yeah, I need to find out something for Rocket League. It may just be the streaming programs that I use. I don't know if... I think OBS Studio uses just as much as XSplit. But I'm using XSplit right now, and it's working fine. Maybe just because it's Trove. Wow. There goes my health. Big boy.
Hey, big boy. How you doing, big boy?
What was that from? I remember that from something. Eh. Whatever. It was something having to do with... I don't want to say making fun of, but... I mean, it pretty much was. Making fun of, like, Vietnamese accents. Or just replicating it. You know, whatever. Impersonations. Okay. One shot. Okay. Nice. I'm assuming that's what just what happened. I don't need that. What am I doing? Here we go. So, gem box. Done did it. Wait, do I have another one? I do not. Moment of truth. Oh my. What even is? Cannot be you. Okay. Wreath of Rhyme? What is this? What is this Wreath of Rhyme? What is? What's the button for? No, that's not what I want, stop it. Okay, I can just do this. No. Here we go. I... don't lol at me. I don't understand. What's the Wreath of Rhyme? Is it something I can use? Like... I don't understand. Is it somewhere here? I'm so lost. Wow, can't type either. Nice. I'm kind of hoping that I don't... I just can't... Yeah. I've given up on English. Come on, collect. I only did one. Ooh. Wait, what? Stellar. Oh. Ew. Okay. Oh yeah, the bow is on fire. It's freaking gorgeous. Okay, so for hats. That makes sense. Cool. Onward. So now, whatever hat I'm wearing is... No, I mean, I have everything in my house, so I can go and pull all those up. Am I in the chat this time? /2. I don't... social. Global. I only want world. Yeah, it's on world. Cool. Ooh. Seems like my voice is getting a little bit better. Click and run. This is my tactic. This is how I live my life. Ooh. Always make the mistake. Hey, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and try and do something. I'll try to be useful. Yeah, no. Oh. Wait, what? Why did you just say... Okay. You know what? Not even gonna question it. Wait, is Foxy in here? Because if not, I'm gonna have to... No, she's in the... Or he. I'm so sorry. Instinct. I don't know why. It says... You're in here. Oh, yep. Yeah, right there. Okay. Of, I have a lot of money. Beautiful. Now, me and Fox are kind of screwed here. It's really just all Galrov. Like a G. Coming in with that save. I could totally just... Nah. I ain't good enough for announcer material. Totally just gonna pull up play-by-play. Garov taking two ice dragons at this. I don't even know what they're called. Oh. True, though. Best network in the world. Also. Nope. Oh. Yeah, that internet connection, though. Ooh. And here comes Zolan. Oh, excuse me. That was disgusting. Every time I stream Trove, I always forget that it's not always the most musically diverse, so I usually try to play my own music, but I always forget. So I know what I'm doing after this. And... What? For this one, what? Ho-ho! Run. Ooh! Yep. Yeah, just come after us. Don't even worry about... Oh, it's gonna be one of these. Okay, oh my.
Oh my stars.
Never saying that again. I may have been to the south and lived there for, like, 2 years. Or a year and a half total, I guess. But I will not succumb to that level. This is the best game of cat and mouse ever. Well, I mean, partly because if you get caught, you die. Well, I mean, I guess that's how cat and mouse works, right? If the mouse gets caught, it dies. I mean, yeah. Motto for life. Ooh! Yep, come after us. We're the ones you want.
I'm the one that I want.
No, wait, that's the other way around. I'm the one that you want? Yeah.
I'm the one.
My voice is beautiful at lower octaves. Apparently, I have no falsetto anymore. This is saddening. There goes my singing career with Maroon 5. Jokes. What singing career? That got really depressing really fast. Wow, this is going great so far. I'm only being slightly sarcastic. Oh. I mean, note to self, half health, do something else. Half health, run away? Half health, I don't even know. Okay, I'm gonna put a flannel on, now that I have this time to relax. There we go. Clothing is a thing. Dang, go Galarov. Just kicking it. Wait, did we both die? Yeah, I think I only see him over there. And mad props to Galarov. Ooh. I was playing with another group last week, and one of them was Master Rank 300. And, yeah. So blowing through the entire Shadow Tower was fun. I think we did in, 10 minutes, maybe? Yeah, good stuff. Hey, GG, man. True, though. Grab all that. Okay. Lunar soul. I did not get a lunar soul from that. Titan souls. Shadow market. Nope. Okay. Oh, shadow. Yes. Star commander. Okay, so I'm going to have to hang on to those. For obvious reasons. Oh, I have 2 caches. How did I not see that? My genius is showing. That's not what I want. There we go. And I have Cthulhu. Tentacle. Okay, that's helpful. And I say Cthulhu. What? No. Oh. Good night, Foxy. I'm assuming by that you're on the other side of the world. So, hey, I mean, I'm reaching people, and that's awesome. Such diverse friends. Okay. Oh, wait, that's not the button. Okay, well, I will have to add them back when I'm done with the game, because apparently I can't do that from here. Web browser. Might as well. Cool, do that. Go to here. New invite. Yes. I'm assuming this is one of you guys. If not, well, I still have a new friend. Ooh, water, the nectar of life. Spike Walker, making sure that I... Titan Soul, I have a Titan Soul? What? Oh, I need 3, that's why. Okay. Spike Walker. Onward! I can actually hold my own against this one. I mean, do I need to at this point? Oh, excuse me. Gosh. Okay. Go through the portal. And oh my. Yeah, some of my friends just started playing as a Shadow Hunter, so I'll let him know that he's on the right track. Because if you get that attack speed up and that... Oh, that DPS though is just incredible. Wow, my mouse. Yeah, that DPS is just incredible. I'm pretty sure I'm not really even doing a lot of damage. You know what? It's fun. So, I don't really care that much. It's game. I'm meeting new people. I'm hanging out. I'm chilling. It's Sunday. It's awesome. I have no complaints. Oh, here we go. Okay, let's see how fast he dies. Oh, look at that. I just can't even right now. Wait. Did I? Okay. How many Titan Souls do I have now? Oh, just one. Where do I even get Shadow Titans? Is that not what we've been defeating? Because I'm confused. Ooh. What's my gear? Oh, shadow level for 3. Yep. Okay. That's not what I want to do. I cry every time. There we go. Shadow shard. If I just hang on to all my shadow stuff, I think I'm going to be okay. Onward we march. Off we go into the wild blue yonder. Yeah, well then. I can't even compete with this. And he's dead. Oh, hey. So this is the thing. I've been thinking about doing a like a music live stream. And by that I mean like I'll have my guitar plugged into my streaming system so you guys can hear what's going on and have music playing and whatnot. And I was thinking of just like either A, taking requests and just like learning songs because I A, need to. I have a lot planned for next year. God dang, they're already. I just can't even. Yeah, and then I'll have like. Ooh, almost dead. I'll have days where I'll just sit down for like a few hours straight and play like all the Metallica songs I know. Because I grew up playing Metallica. So, fun stuff. Love that band. Oh my gosh. James Hetfield is a beast. Yeah. So, let me know what you guys think. I know right now it's just what? Me and Galrov. Galrov and me. Yeah, that's proper English. It's just Galrov and me right now, but. Hey, if anybody else watches this at some point, I'll probably post this on my YouTube channel too. Pose the question, because reasons. Ah, I love these wings. Okay. And he's dead. Nice. That's it. I cry every time, but you know what? Not really. Go through the portal. Thank you. Take that. Go through here. Oh, awkward. There's two of you. And watch the health drain away. Oh my word. Ha. Ooh, Bunch Resplendent in Shadow Gear. There's the clone. Okay. Loot, collect everything that's not shadow. Yeah, I'm gonna need more room for things. Cool. Weeping Prophet. Oh, hey, Aragard's online. Angemal, the tro. Oh, I'm guessing. Guessing that's his club world. Peaceful Fields. What? Where am I? Where have I gone? Oh! 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 Oh my! Tabula rasa. What? What even is this? Did he make. What? How the. How. What? Under construction. Okay. I'm assuming that's a Magrider, and I haven't made one. Ooh. Dude, give major props. I do not have a mag rider. Wow, I was totally just about to make one. How do you just find this place? And how do you just TP here? Like, is this... I wonder if this is somebody's, like, actual, like, just plot, and they just... Wait. Is this all cornerstone? I'm speechless. Like, I got nothing on this. Blue transit portal. Okay, I'm just not even gonna, like, hit things. Tabula rasa. Peaceful fields. To join the... he said to stay here, but okay. I'm gonna laugh if you totally just sent me a message saying, don't do it. Waiting for the world to load. There we go. Oh, you know what? You can do that. Hey. Slash two? No. Oh, he gone. Oh, he logged off. What?
And no.
GG, Garov. GG. Dang. Oh, I want to go back there. Oh, he's back. Oh, okay. How... Where do you even... How... I'm just still so just confused. How do you even, like, find that place? Is it just sitting out here in the hub or something? Like... Yes. Yes. Okay, how do you use the mag rider? Hotkeys. Mag rider. Did I not just... Oh, lost connection. Nice. Got internet. That's just everyone's, like, enemy today. Equip mount Z, cart X. Oh, hey, that works. Oh, oh. Oh, yes. I need to turn this up. This is amazing. Oh, yes. Oh. Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna have to be quiet because this is awesome. There's more? Oh, yes. This is so great! I can't even right now. Oh, Okay, I need to put this on my list of songs to learn too. Final countdown. And the solo. Please. Oh, yes! It's everything I've ever hoped for. Oh, he's still working on it at this point. Oh, it's gonna stop soon. No! That makes me kind of sad that there's not more. But it's still under construction, so he's still got plenty to do. Oh, this is so great. My question is, like, how do you just find this? The final countdown. Yes. Oh, shop theme. Ha! It gets better. Oh, you can save it? Yes. Nice. I'm gonna listen to this theme because it's amazing. Ugh. L. The Trovian Maestros is amazing. Route 1. And then it's going to repeat when it gets to the end. Ugh. Onward. This game just keeps getting better. What's going on? No. Oh, this is just so great.
I just, like, literally can't even.
Oh, yeah. There's this thing over here. God, I love that board of his. Garov, your board is amazing. I may or may not want it. Well, of course I do. I'll make it at some point. Eventually. I hope. Oh, it's a mastery thing. Oh. Cool. Oh, my nose is clearing up. That's amazing. That's a miracle. What? Wait, what's on there? What the? Oh my gosh, this is amazing. Oh, this game. It never ceases to amaze me. I know exactly what it's gonna do. Or do I? I'm calling it. It's gonna make his minions dance. Oh, dang it. There's a Neon Cat one. I have to listen to that one. Please, please, please let it be true. Yes! Yes! It's so great! Dude, I can't even right now. Oh, there goes my mouse again. Aw, he's gone now. Same opinion. Oh, this is... I can't even... I'm like crying from how amazing this game is. Ugh. He's got his dance board. This is so great. Oh, it's actually the same speed as this Magrider. Which way? Music Junction 2. 4. Okay. I guess it's this way. Hey, there we go. Nice. This is a Neon Cat loop. Oh, yes! Everyone's got those boards. Okay, what is this one? Oh my, okay. I'm gonna have to... Sadly, I'll have to turn that down. Super Mario 64? Oh, what? What is... Dude. I kind of want to set up my house like this a little bit. This is awesome. This is donating. Dude, okay. There we go. Done took a screenshot. I'm definitely going to donate because this is amazing. This is some great freaking work. 30,000 Formicite, 30,000 white blocks, and 60,000 glim. Oh! No! Okay. Everything else sucks. This is great. I really hope he did the entire song, because I'm going to just sit here and listen to it now. Yes! Oh, this is so fantastic. I'm in love. This is... I don't think the stream can get any better than this now. I think I've literally just hit the top. So I can see where I'm going. I'm only getting like 25 frames though. It's so bad. Worth it.
Hey, we wait for the day. I wish I knew the rest of the lyrics. We feel the pain of a lifetime lost in a thousand days. Through the fire and the flames we carry on.
Like, there's only so much you can do with these blocks, and like all this intricate work. This is so amazing. Wow, can't extend that. Name Vlad Vladiri. Wow. Vladirius? Vladirius? I have no idea how to pronounce that, but dude, if this is your world, props. Unless you're just like here visiting, like me. I think it's literally gone from like night to sunrise to day in the amount of time I've been on this track. I'm never gonna get tired of this one. Is Garlock still sitting there? Yeah, he is. Okay, I'm gonna just put it all the way down. Wow, it's not even loading the tracks for me. Oh, man, parts of- Hey, at least I'm getting 60 FPS. Solo. I'm just flabbergasted at how people are incredible, man. See everything that's like. Is there a block on there or something that does like triplets? Because that's what I'm hearing. God. 5. Is Garrow still over there? Is he on the track? Where is he? No, he's still on here. Shelby Chasers. Gosh. Way to go, Jamal. Oh, the nose though. What? Trying to read that chat. I just got nothing. We are something. Some curse word. Music is so... Okay, as much as I really want to listen to the rest of the song, there's more. Like, there's more than just this. So I'm gonna have to go listen to those now. Where do I even go from here? Sail. I'm gonna have to make like a recording or just do a complete stream of this place. This is so great. This is just so fantastic. Sail. Oh, this goes on for a bit too. Cool. Getting off. So great. This is no entry point. This is a new song. Donkey Kong Country. Ooh, look, somebody else is here. Flowery Nights. Oh, Daft Punk. Jason Mraz. Skyrim, here we go. I totally forget how this song starts. There we go. Boom. How are people just this smart? Minecraft Trove. I'm saying Trove wins on this, man. I feel like there's just more that you can do with Trove. That's so good. Ooh. I need to get back. Ooh, there we go. Hey, you know, I'll do this. Is that the actual? Yeah, okay. I like it at this speed. Ding, ding, ding. Ding, ding, ding. Oh, that bass line though. That's great. Okay, I have no idea what this is. Okay. Ooh, Metroid Prime. The Ren and Stimpy Show, under construction. Dang. Doom. Eh. Speaking of which, I need to play that. Hocus Pocus. Bloodhound. Harvey Danger? What is this sign? No Return Magrail. Oh. Oh, I love that game. Cave Story. Donkey Kong Country 2. Cave Story. What? Ooh. Oh, what's this? What are you? What are you? Let's do this. Might as well. This is like the perfect stuff to use for Daft Punk. Whoa. Whoa. Hold up. Hold up. What was that? Did he just use that to get syncopation? That's freaking awesome. Dude, Daft Punk though. Ugh, my nose, why? Why have you forsaken me? Oh. Okay, if they have... God, what's the ubiquitous Daft Punk songs? God, I've listened to Pentatonix so much, all I know is the song they do called Daft Punk, which is just a medley of a bunch of Daft Punk songs, and I don't remember all the names. Get Lucky? Is that one of them? If they have any other Daft Punk songs besides Aerodynamics and this one... Dude... Well, not like any other, like... Whoop, there we go. Oh, all the speed. All the speed. Whee. Wonder how much more there is. Kirby. Okay. I skipped some, apparently. Aerodynamic, here we go. And what's this? Oh, my voice. No Return. Sail. Greenlands. Metroid Prime. Gorillas, dude. Back to Zone Select. Ooh, TMNT. Oh gosh. Ooh. Dude, this is fancy. I just. Ugh. All the creativity. It's hard being a musician sometimes. Because now I'm completely distracted. I was like, oh yeah, I'm totally just gonna. Welcome to Musicland. Enjoy your stay. Oh, there's everything here. I can literally do all my stuff here. Officer chest. Club chest. Dude, that's cool. Community chest. Kind of want to put one of those in there. What was I saying? I was saying something. Oh well. There's just... Oh, dude, it's a piano. Okay, I am... Ooh, trading post, okay. Dang. Donators. Is this where they have just a giant list of people? $100, bruh. That's awesome. Dude. I think this is a good place to stop, too. Like, I'll probably be on later at some point, but I have a lot to do today, so... Oh, dang. There is... Oh, never mind. There's just so much. Major Tom's music. Okay, how you doing? There we go. I'm hoping you went in this one. You did. So many zones. Luigi's Ballad. Star Bomb. Okay, I need a Game of Thrones. Really? Dude, if they did... No, I need to listen to this. Okay, yeah, I need to send a screenshot of that to Game Grumps, and especially Aaron and Danny, because, dude, having their... Hold on, I need to go listen to this. Freaking love Starbomb. I see how this works. They have the actual note and then the sound. Otherwise, it'll play a keyboard sound. The robots used for the bass line. Okay, I'm starting to understand this a little bit more now. Yeah, okay, I need to find some way to contact Starbomb, because they need to see this. This is amazing. I'll have to do a recording separately. God, where did I even go for this? I'm gonna have to find my way back. This is gonna be interesting. Okay. Wow. This has been... a crazy awesome stream so far. What is it? Okay, it's already like 2 o'clock my time. So, wow. Thanks guys for sticking around. Thanks to Foxy and Galra for hanging out. That was awesome. I'm definitely like, so I have this thing. It's not necessarily a follow me, I'll follow you kind of thing. If you interact, I'll follow you. I'll try and keep in touch. Definitely let you know when I'm streaming. Oh, he's got a beard. How did I not notice that my dragon had a beard? Huh. Okay. Well, yeah. So if you hang out, if you chat, that's, you know, interact, I'm definitely going to follow you guys. It's just who I am, I guess. But yeah, thanks you too for chilling, for hanging out. It was awesome. I can't thank you enough. How do I get back? I want to get back. I'm definitely gonna be. I'll stream again at some point, and I also will put up a video on my YouTube channel to just let you guys know whenever I'm about to stream. I did that before, and I stopped doing it for some reason. I'll have to do it again. Oh, hey, Ginge. How you doing? I'm literally just, like, at the end of my stream here, so... Oh, if you, you want a quick ad or whatever it is you need, just go ahead and let me know, and I can stick around for that. I'm not sure since the world uses porcelain building. Heh. I feel so bad for you guys using headphones. Just every time I clear my throat or like sniffle or cough or whatever. Ginger. Nice. I'm assuming that's you, so. Yeah, so I'm gonna do my outro again because distractions. So I'll definitely be back on Trove. Maybe later today. Maybe tomorrow. Hopefully I'm gonna be starting work. So I can actually get some money. That'd be nice. I have a lot of plans for my musical journey this next year. You have to go in, like, because I, yeah, here we go on tangents. Because I'm going to school in Tennessee, I need new guitar gear for when I go over there. Because I can't exactly take over my gear that I have now and it's solid state stuff. So, you know, eh. I'd rather go full analog. Yeah, thanks for joining in, guys. It's been awesome. And I will see y'all later. Peace out, bros. Stay classy. You guys are awesome. I'll be back. Peace.